Let's find sine of 5 pi thirds using the unit circle. So we're going to start at the point 1, 0 on our unit circle and travel a distance of 5 pi thirds counterclockwise along our unit circle. Then we're going to take a look at the point that we arrive at. And our sine value of 5 pi thirds is going to be the y-coordinate of the point that we arrive at after traveling a distance of 5 pi thirds counterclockwise along the unit circle. So our final answer is going to be negative root 3 over 2.